Hello. I am here today to not only make a full 5 minutes at Freddy's video, but also to say that thank you for all the support and getting me to 200 subscribers. I would have never thought I would have gotten here without everything, so thank you. And if you enjoy the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and maybe we can get to 500 by the end of the year. If we do that, try this again. So we're gonna try each challenge 3 times, and hopefully by the end have done at least 3 challenges.
Please deposit 5 points.
I don't have 5 points.
Please deposit 5 points. Please deposit 5 points. Please deposit 5 points. Please deposit 5 points. Please deposit 5 coins. Thank you for depositing 5 coins.
Char, what can I do for you?
Well, you know, power. I'm like, is your friend still there? They are. And I'm gonna die. Okay. So, this is gonna be a fun experience. We're just gonna open the door and see what happens. Okay. So, I'm not very good at this, as you can see. Last time we're gonna try this one, then we're gonna move on to the next challenge. We won't be doing Bear of Night 2 unless we beat it. We're just gonna start collecting coins. Freddy's there. Okay. We'll go check on the fence. Okay. We'll check on that in a little bit. Okay. Ah, both of them.
We know who our friends are. And you are not one of them.
Okay. Okay. We'll try that again. We actually won't try that again. We're gonna do a different thing entirely, so. So you're there. Let's see. Thank God there's no one in the vents or ducks. So that's yeah, I forgot how to. Try that again. Show me the instructions again, or not. So we're gonna, I hate. We're gonna, try that one more time, see if we can do it. That's not what I was gonna say. I was gonna say we're gonna lose our batteries and not be able to do anything. Time for this one. Oh, that's hard. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Can we like just... maybe have a few of them? No. Okay. We're gonna turn you to 20, 20, 20, 20, 20. There we go. And phone guy. Let's see if we can survive even this. And I forgot who I... Oh, we think we can... Grab that. I don't know how to stop you. You know what? Let's just do. Let's do that. See how long I can survive by doing nothing. I'm not allowed to close doors. What? What's this? So you can't survive long. Now we're gonna, where's Blur? Turn Blur off. We're gonna do this for every character. I'm gonna go to the one character left. Or the characters that are just distractions. stop this. Oh, I need to turn off L Chip because he actually did something. So I turn off three people this time. Cool, we'll turn off you. We get to turn off you. And then we turn off you. Let's try this again, shall we? So we're gonna turn off JJ, Mango, and Nightmare Balloon Boy. Why are they there, but Foxy and Chica aren't? Plush Trap is technically there, but I'm not gonna count it. So you're gonna leave Flash. Freddy.
That's what you get for leaving me hanging.
So then new rule, I'm just gonna wipe out that entire game. One character gets wiped out. This is gonna speed things along. I believe the rock stars, but I'm just getting rid of them. Nope. I'm not gonna get rid of you. And let's see who dies first. The rest of them or the rest of you? Okay. Now. This is very important. Okay, for now, two, it's working. So they're all wiped out now. That's cool. Just technically, the people that I'm wiping out now are the winners, but. Now we're just gonna do a control. Maker. We're gonna play some Pizzeria Simulator. Here we go.
It's a new day. It's your time to shine. It's time to take your career into your own hands. You've saved money your whole life. Great. Now it's time to put all your eggs into one basket and take a huge gamble on your future. A gamble that comes with a 100% chance of success in some cases. What are we talking about? We're talking about becoming a Fazbear Entertainment franchisee. That's right.
Go subscribe to Isaac Valenzuela and Ethan K. They're good friends of mine, and one has made a video of me, and the other will have a video soon.
You need to get started, including a small room, some tables, and electricity.
So,
but don't forget about the money you had left over after buying your franchise package. Use it to decorate, buy a stage, buy attractions and animatronics, and much more.
I am ready, yes. Oh. Let's see how much money I have left on my care package.
Let's see how much cash you had left over after purchasing your franchise package. Great. That should be more than enough.
Now
let's get started. On your left are your product catalogs. You can unlock more expensive catalogs by simply purchasing items for your pizzeria. Use the arrows in the bottom right of the item window to browse the products for each catalog.
Who do we want?
When you're finished,
we want number one crate.
Click the button labeled Blueprint Mode.
It's a candle.
You can switch back and forth between catalog mode and blueprint mode as often as you like before opening your doors to the public. When you're ready to open your restaurant for business for the day, click the button labeled Finished in blueprint mode. Give it a try and do some shopping.
Good. Well, number one crate. Take one. Upgrade.
Your restaurant is now officially open. Awesome. That doesn't mean your job is finished, however. You have a lot of work to do while patrons eat their pizza in the other room. From your terminal, you have supplies to buy, papers to print, and repairs to make. Once you've taken care of all the items on your to-do list, you can log off for the day and get out of there. Money for supplies and repairs comes out of petty cash, so don't worry about it coming out of your pocket. We've got you covered. The only money you have to worry about is if you choose to upgrade
your
office. Now, get something to be aware of
tonight.
Is the ventilation system and your
terminal are pretty loud this video.
And may prevent you from hearing things in adjoining air vents. That won't be a problem if there is nothing in the vents. However, if you feel that something might be in the vents, you have a few tools at your disposal to protect yourself. You can shut off your terminal and the ventilation system at any time to decrease the amount of attention you are drawing to yourself. Also, shining your light directly into a vent will most likely prevent anything from jumping out. You also have three tools available from the terminal itself. There is a motion detector, an audio decoy, and a secondary ventilation unit. Keep in mind, however, that you can only have one of these active at any given time. Now get to it. Simply log off when you've completed your tasks for the day, and you can go get some coffee.
This will be bad. And we might not do good at all, but we will still try. We will end up winning, or we could die. Print faster. Nothing is in the vents right now. Cool. We'll print some flyers. We'll order the supplies. We'll set up some stuff and we'll clean. We'll order supplies and advertise. Yep. How long is this taking? This takes too long. We'll clean some ovens, replace the bulbs. Yeah, that's what we will do. Ah! Cool, we'll just clean the ovens again. That's fine. I'm fine. This is fine. And we'll like walk off, I guess.
Great job. It looks like you're getting the hang of it. Now let's just focus on getting you through your first week. There's a big party here Saturday, and you should view that day as your ultimate test.
Ultimate goal.
Make it through Saturday, and you will have proven yourself as the successful entrepreneur that we all know you can be.
Our plan right now is to...
Congratulations on completing your first
wait.
However, your job isn't over just yet.
A night?
There's another aspect.
And to salvage a day.
That is inspect.
We will proceed.
You have chosen to proceed with the maintenance checklist. Remember, use your company issued taser to return the animatronic to a neutral state if you feel that it's becoming unstable or aggressive. You can only use it 3 times before it begins to damage the animatronic and decrease its value. Begin audio prompt in 3, 2, 1.
I'm not very good at this part, you know? I can't tell when they move.
Document results.
Like,
begin audio prompt in
did
three,
draw move
two,
or?
One.
So yes, it did move its head to straight up. Well, I was about to die though.
Document results. You have completed the maintenance checklist and may proceed with the salvage.
I get money.
Well done. End tape.
Thanks for letting me join the war. I'll try not to. So, yeah, that's like no lawsuit. Cool. More like take the sponsorship. We're gonna finish. And then we're gonna not do the whole night. I'm just here so I can buy something. And maintenance? No. Equipment? We're gonna print faster. And we're gonna that. And we're gonna just made it really quiet. That's good. We're gonna do night two too, cause night one nothing happens. We're gonna do all this before trekking, you know? And if we die, that's fine. A video on FNAF and Pizzeria Simulator. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe. And I'm so happy we got to 200 subscribers. Like, I don't know how that happened. But if you can, make sure to tell all of your friends and family about this place, then I would enjoy that. Also, I released some merch, so that link will be in the description. And with all that said, good. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.